Hoodlums set ablaze the bus rapid transit terminal at Oyigbo, Lagos State. At least three residents in the area confirmed that they also burnt many BRT buses. A resident said there were heavy gun fire at Adekunle bus stop in Ward 3rd Mainland Bridge.